बच्चा भारी, दिस इज भावना, योर मास्टर टीचर ऑफ फिजिक्स एट ग्रेड 9 एंड 10 वेदांत इंग्लिश चैनल. वेलकम ऑल द ब्यूटीफुल सोल्स टू अ ग्रेट एंड अमेजिंग सेशन, बिकॉज टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू द ट्रिक टू मेक द नोट्स. यस, नोट मेकिंग इज एन आर्ट. डू नॉट अंडर एस्टिमेट इट्स पावर. द पॉइंट इज, वी ऑल गाइज आर सो मच इन टू द नोट्स दैट वी गेट एज PDFs, द PPTs. Everything that is there available for us makes us a bit lazy. Do not disagree to this, because you guys know I'm telling the truth. We guys do not get into the habit of making notes. But is it the right way of doing it? The answer for me, if you ask me students, I won't say yes. I would say that when you write with your own hands, what you get at that point will never be same. Whatever books you read, how many PDFs you get. So yes, note making is an art, and today I'm going to tell you some tricks, some tips and some tactics to make these notes perfectly. Okay students, so let's get into the session and let's see what and how we can learn with the power of note making. Right students? So let's quickly get into the session. Let me start with the very simple topic as how to make notes for physics. Now I'm going to tell you for physics, but that doesn't mean that this is not applicable to any other subject. But before even that, I just wanted to tell you something about Vedantu. You guys know that Vedantu is a learning platform for you guys, and there are plenty of learning platforms for you to choose from. Then which one to go for might be confusing. But I'm telling you, once you are at Vedantu, you will always be at Vedantu. And this I'm telling by my own personal experience. So students, I'm just quickly going to tell you that if you go to the page of Vedantu, there are multitude of things that you can do. But do one thing for sure. Pick on the courses and go for your CBSE courses. What is this? When I go there, I have a choice of picking up my class. Let's say I'm grade 9 student and my target is 2021. There is a term 1 crash course out there. So your exams, if 10th standard have their exams starting from 30th of November, you can also expect your term 1 to be there. If you are waiting for that, you can definitely go for this term 1 crash course, which is amazingly at a super price after putting my code. So let me just put my code over here. VP Pro is definitely for you. But if you like my session, do use my code, that is BA Pro. And when you use this, you get the discount, that is 2250. That is what you get the price for. For this, I'll say you should better go with the classic one, because in this you get a doubt solving app ka additional advantage, and who doesn't want that? This is the cost for your 1 month, not for one subject, for all your subjects like physics, chemistry, bio, social science, English, mathematics, everything. And this time you should not be thinking. This is something that I would have chosen if I am there and not started preparing. There is one thing I just love about Vedantu is you just don't have one choice. You have plenty of choices and you are the leader of your own destiny. So when I go with CBSE, these are the plans for the whole term 1 and term 2. Your term 2 is right there. You do not want to miss on that. So kickstart with our plus, classic and your light plans. So you can pick any of these with my code, and these definitely are going to help you further, right? There's one more thing that I love about Vedantu is that if my target is to prepare for JE, my target is to secure a seat in NEET, then I'll go with this. The prices are hardly different, but my base, my foundation that will be there is going to be amazing. So on that note, I just want to start that BA Pro is the code. The link will be in the description. Do not miss on that. Let's start by learning how to make notes for physics. And yeah, wait, do not forget to like, do share the video with your friends, because knowledge is shared, then it becomes better. So when you're talking, you're sharing knowledge, you will be a hip hop in your friend circle. Definitely do that and do subscribe to the channel if you have not done till now. So students, let's move on with how to make notes for physics. Point number one, I told you, you need to make notes with your hands. Do not think that my work will be done by my teacher, my handwriting, my handwork, my exam I have to do, right? So if everything I have to do, my notes should also be handwritten on of my own. So what you need to do, I'll tell you two things about your handwritten notes, students. Point number one, you need to do your handwritten notes while you're in the class. So nowadays we are into the live classes, or let's say if your school are open, you're into the offline classes. Do make notes while the teacher is teaching you. Do not forget ki only writing, do listen. You need to be active. You cannot be passive in writing notes. So when a teacher is teaching, whatever that person is saying can be very important for you. Why I'm saying a live class note is important? Because while the teacher is teaching, that person may be telling you more than what is written in the book. That person is going to go and give you tips. That person is going to mark something more important out there and will tell you that this is an important topic. Mark them. Mark circles, mark everything, whatever you find is important and taught by your teacher, do that. This is going to give you an insight more than the books. Second thing is your handwritten notes after the class. So when I say after the class, students, your notes goes to which point? Your notes while you read. Now, how to make notes? See, notes is not like you have to copy the book, what is written in the book, or not even one book. When you make notes, I know you open five books together. This. Don't do that. One, at most two. NCERT is your Bible. But yeah, NCERT is a very concise book. So you can pick one more book to just make, give you more explanation, more examples, more ways of solving a question out there. But not more than two books. One is your NCERT for sure. Another book is of your choice. I'll not say any preferred book. It's your thing. So it is like a best teacher. So when you pick up the frequency with your teacher, the same way you pick up the frequency with your book. Okay, students? So students, when we are talking about how to make notes, see, you do not have to copy everything. You have to reduce the 100% of the book written thing into 25%. That is called the golden rule. 100 to 25. Not everything is important. Not everything should be copied. You have to make the, like, let's say if there are 8 pages of the book, of the chapter, then you have to reduce it to 2 pages. That's it. Not more than that. Not at all more than that. That is what is your notes. The notes are not like copying everything out there, right? Now, how to make this? When you're writing your notes, you have to write the important points that you think it is, and as mentioned in the book, the summary is one of the important points place, but do not copy it. That is not what I want. I want you to make the notes of the textbook, but not copy the textbook. Now, how we cannot copy the textbook? I'll give you a very cool trick. A very, very cool trick, students. When we write notes, if I'm reading, I'll find, oh, this is also important. No, this is also important. Maybe this is also important. Might be that is. So you might get very, very confused ki everything seems to be important. What you will do? You will not be reading and making the notes by at the same time. What you will be doing, you have to choose a good note making method. What is it? First, read. So give it a reading. Give it a casual reading if you are good with that. If you want, you know, I want concentration, do it. It is your own way, but I want you to read. And read when your mind is open. It's like when you read a novel, Your mind is there. You know everything, all the characters, everything. It's just that you don't have to remember it. Still, at the end of the novel, you remember everything. Because you are reading it with interest. So, read it with your mind open. Do not do it passively. Do it actively. Second, close the book. Yes, you heard it correct. Close the book. You will not be making the notes while the book is open. Recall. This is a very cool and a very, very effective method of getting to know what, according to you, you remember as important. When you recall, your topics that you have read 100 will definitely reduce to 50 on its own, even less than that. So when we talk about this, you have to make the notes by the recall method, not by the copying method. When you pick this up, your notes will be effectively helping you while they are in the making. So yes, this is one of the trick that you have to employ. Read, close, recall, then make your notes. Are you getting me? This process will definitely reduce your 100% to 25%. Right, people? This is point number one that you have to take care of. Second thing. Include more images to increase your understanding. Now, what do you mean by that? Digrams. Making diagrams make your life easier. What you make a note of one page can be explained in one diagram and five lines explaining the diagram. Do not run from diagrams, make your diagrams with your own hand. Term one might be an MCQ paper, but term two will be an objective paper. Your diagrams are like the essence of the topic. If you are able to make everything into a diagram, that means your visualization power is great, and that's what is needed. Your concept need diagrams, the visuals along with them. So do not miss on the diagram making. Do not run from it. मेरी ड्राइंग भी बहुत बुरी है, ठीक है? माई ड्राइंग इज रियली रियली बैड, बट दैट डजेंट मीन आई स्टॉप मेकिंग. आई कीप गोइंग, आई कीप गोइंग, एंड आई नो आई विल बी इफेक्टिवली एक्सप्लेनिंग. दो आई एम नॉट एन आर्टिस्ट, नो वरीज, आई स्टिल बी एबल टू एक्सप्लेन माई सेल्फ वॉट इज इट. हेंस सेल्फ हैंड रिटन नोट्स प्लस योर डायग्राम्स प्लस योर रिकॉल मेथड इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू फॉर श्योर. नाउ वेन यू टॉक अबाउट माइंड मैप, दे आर वेरी वेरी कूल वेन यू मेक इट. Not very, very cool when someone gives you and it's like a khichdi. You do not want to make a khichdi. Do not make a khichdi. Nobody likes a khichdi. I'm telling you. I can eat khichdi, but when you start studying and it's a khichdi, you will avoid it. Your mind maps should be appealing to you. They should be clear. They should be on the point. The crux should be clear. It should not be like everything should be filled there. But your mind map should leave you to places that it's a spider web which is still communicable, or you can transport from one point to another. So reading someone else's mind map, I cannot do it. I'm telling you, on my own, until I make it, I do not like it with others. I know what I found important. I know that I talk about, let's take an example of your chapter, Force and Laws of Motion. So whenever I teach that chapter, I always make a map. And I love it the way, because that whole chapter becomes a simple four topic chapter. Force at the center, the definition and everything of force, the three laws of motion under the head of force. Because everything explains one thing or the other thing of a force. This is my mind map. Your mind map might look different, but you have to make it on your own. Do remember this, nobody else can do this best thing that you can do to yourself. Right? So central topic. So like I gave you an example, force and laws of motion. My central topic is force. Then there are other main topics around it. For example, what is force? The effects of force, the contact, non-contact force, balanced, unbalanced force. I'll write everything here. Right? The next one is main theme. That is my laws of motion. So laws of motion may first law of motion, right? Second law of motion, right? Third law of motion, right? So this is exactly what I was talking about. You have to give main themes. Then under main themes, you need to give details in pointers. Pointers have a very great power. Don't underestimate that as well. Write in pointers, and yes, if possible, leave example. Leave at least a small, simple example at the end of all. So these detail consist pointers of key concept and an example of each one. This is my mind map. Do not try to fill in the formulas here, because your formulas have to be separately maintained. Use pointers. This is what I told you. Pointers are very important, because that gives you insight in a very quick manner. You do not have to read. You know the pointers are there. Now, using your colors of pen. Do not use. See, I also love colors. But if you fill all your sheet with multitude of colors, you will again get too much. So use highlighters, but at a single time, on a single page, 3 to 4 colors. This is at most, I'm telling you, not more than that. Not more than that. Your heads should be in different color. Your content should be in different color. If there is something important within the detailing, you have to just highlight it. Not more than 4 colors on a single sheet. I know I love all these pens. I have a set of them and I want to use all of them. Not all of them. If you want to use all of them, do that. For physics, use 3 colors of one choice. For chemistry, use 3 other colors. And for biology, 3 others. So in this way, 9 colors are used. I will be more than happy in that. Right? But not on a single sheet more than this. 4 colors is at most, because I like color. That's why I'm giving you that liberty out there. Okay. Now comes the most important and the key one in the physics. How to deal with the formulas. Now students, formulas are a bit tricky. But they have to be approached right in the numericals, Plus, for that, they have to be approached right in the notes. So first thing, you do not need to run formulas. पढ़ने जा रहे हो पढ़ो, लर्न मत करो. फॉर्मूलाज आर नॉट मेंट टू लर्न, यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड फॉर्मूलाज. आर यू गेटिंग मी? इफ यू ट्राई टू लर्न फॉर्मूलाज, यू आर एक्चुअली डूइंग रॉन्ग टू योर सेल्फ. ओके, दिस फॉर्मूला, दैट फॉर्मूला, दिस दैट मिक्स अप एंड खिचड़ी अगेन, राइट? सो नॉट, डोंट मेक अ खिचड़ी. यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड वेन एवर यू आर ट्राइंग टू मेक आउट ऑफ अ फॉर्मूला, वॉट डज इट वॉन्ट टू से? Understand. For understanding, you need to have clear concepts. Again, giving an example of, you know, equations of motion, right? Equations of motion are nothing but relationship between five parameters of motion, that are SUVAT: distance, your initial speed, final speed, acceleration, and time. If my concept of distance is shaky, my equations of motion will be shaky. If I don't know what is acceleration, but where do I apply equations of motion, my everything will be shaky. So you need to understand the concept, not just the one which is related to the formula, but the background as well, right? Point number three, understanding the concept is one thing, applying is another. So I know many students out there who say that they are very good with concept, ma'am, everything is clear, but numericals, they scare us. Why? Because numericals are application of the concept and we lack in that part. So try to do as much as practice. This is not a part of your notes. So when you are making notes, while you are doing formula sheet, do one thing. Okay, do one thing. Let's just say Bhavna ma'am ki baat sun lete hain thodi si. Practice at least 10 questions. Okay, 10 questions in your practice notebook of each formula. So let's say I'm making my formula sheet. I did it for motion. Then I start picking. First topic, distance. 10 question. Displacement, let's say distance and displacement, 10 question. Speed, velocity, 10 question. Acceleration, 10 questions. Then equations of motion, 10 question. Graphs, 10 question. Whatever you have made in your formula sheet, make a practice notebook of that. Practice alongside. Once you are done with the whole, if you are not want to do that, do it part wise. Let's say parameters of motion, once you write all the notes, in the practice, start doing the numericals. This is how your concept, your formulas will be this strong, right? So these are some of the things that you need to do while getting the best. See, practice makes a person perfect. A person can do anything. It is just practice. And I really believe in you. You will be doing that. So this is your point. Next point for your this. Now, for the notes making, this was me sometime back. Actually, not me. This is my brother. I'm telling you, this is my brother because mama used to say, not even mama, everybody, his teachers, everybody, that what he does, he takes a keeda. You know, aunt ka bada wala keeda. He takes that, he dips it into the ink and leaves him. Leaves him ki walk. This kind of notes, even he cannot read afterwards. And you will not find it appealing. So make it clean. Make it neat. Do not try to put so much. I'm a creative person. I put a lot in one. I have to boil myself down. No, it has to be neat. It has to be clean. It has to be readable. It has to be appealing. So don't do this. Do not do this. Make it neat and make it organized. Okay? Don't be my brother. Even though hum bachpan mein bolte the, tu doctor banega. Aisa kuch nahi hota. Okay? Writing pure hone ka matlab doctor banna nahi hota. Okay? This is where we come to the end of the session. And I told you one thing at the very beginning. It is important to choose right. It is important to do right. Vedantu is the right place for you. Do you know why? Because you do not just gain your marks here. You gain knowledge. Marks are going to take you to places. So let's say if you want to join any college, yes, your mark sheet will be taken care of. But once you're into the institute, your knowledge matters more. And that's what we try to impart here at Vedantu with unlimited live classes. That's what we try to do, that we make you compete, not just with Indians, but everywhere in the world, because education has no boundaries. Talking about, you have replays, you have downloadable notes, you have everything, plus the two teacher advantage. The advantage of having two teachers within the class, that is the master teacher and the class teacher, who can solve your doubts and clear your concept at the same time. There are micro courses that go around all the year. This is like extra practice. You can take it as revision, take it as you want to study with another teacher. You can, it's like you are the leader of your own self, right, people? That's what you need to do. So this is where you can find courses on Vedantu, and the choice is entirely yours. I'm telling you, there are term one active, term one crash courses there. There is long term active. You can prepare for term one and term two together. Then there is JEE, NEET, foundation courses. I love them. And all of this with a very special thing. So I didn't show you this, but let me just show you. When you go there, you can actually go and not buy. You can try. You can try only for 15 days for a very, 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 very attractive price of 1,117. 15 days, your foundation course. If you would love to see that how we teach, how are you able to match with our frequency, join this 15 days trial. Now, this is for 1,170 and that's amazingly low if I just compare with the six subjects. And everything, you're getting a feel, the vibe of it, whether you are actually resonating with it or not. That is what I wanted to tell you guys. And this is it. This is it. I just don't want to scale up much. The term one crash course, I already told you, is out there. And the dates of the exams plus your courses are matching. So there are courses that are coming on 8th of November for foundation, even for CBSC. If you want to be in that batch, do not miss this, because maybe later on the term one might not be there as a crash course and you have to go with the long term, right? So it's your choice. Make it now. Don't miss on this. I'm telling you, this is where you find the link in the description, and the coupon code is BAPRO. That stands for Bhavna Arora Pro Light. So go with this and definitely get a 10% discount. Now, kisko nahi acha lagta, right? So this is the cherry on the cake, right, people? Plus, I'm telling you one more advantage of this code. What is the advantage? I told you there is a 15-day trial. I told you that, right? Go with this code and you will get a 15 plus days after using this. Isn't that amazing? Use that code and do not miss on that, right? Do like, do share, and do subscribe to the channel. I'll bring more such strategies, tips, tricks, and important things for you guys. See you on the channel. Keep there, okay? Be here. Fine, people? Take care. Have a good day. Keep smiling, keep rocking, and keep learning. Till the time we meet next. Bye-bye.